29 right now and happening tomorrow. The Birmingham City Council, along with Mayor Randall Woodfin, will kick off the third consecutive year of district-wide town hall meetings. They are a series of town halls designed to get feedback from the Birmingham community about the matters concerning the city. The first town hall is for District 4 with Council President William Parker. That's happening on Tuesday at the Shields Conference Center on 14th Avenue North.